one of the biggest moments in my life, since that people start to have curious about me, about my work, and then I wasn't really sure about being a fashion designer just right after the graduate. But since that happened, the Lady Gaga, and I've just said, why not? I could try something new, different way, and then just do it. So that's my original, like, kind of inspiration is from very mysterious objects, like I've done mermaids, I've done vampire, and then something hypnosis, and then this one is the empress. But the empress is real, but in my imagination, something different empress. So as you can see, it's not just wearing huge dress. It's something very sophisticated, very in a modern way. So I'd like to combine something really original idea, like some mysterious object, but in my imagination. So make my own.